What's up, guys? I'm out of work.
And Sophie's about to go drive the car because she's really good at driving the car.
I'm not.
She's not going to stall or anything. She's going to, like, she's going to take off and just fly. Right?
No.
No?
She says no right now, but she's going to. Today's the day.
No.
Today's the day.
Okay?
No.
Yeah. And I'm gonna be like, dude, I'm gonna keep this car forever.
No. I'm just kidding.
Yes, come on.
I'm gonna try my hardest today.
Look how beautiful my wife is. She's gorgeous. Her hair and her sunglasses. Everything.
I'm gonna take these all off.
Oh, even more beautiful. Look at that.
Anyways, I'm gonna try my hardest to drive this Subaru. I have no guarantees that I can drive it. Unless you're giving me that, sorry.
My phone. Can't touch it. Just kidding.
You can't see your eyes.
Oh, yeah.
You're like...
I should take these off then. No, but... He stalled.
Oh, did it? What are you talking about?
That's funny. I'm going to try really hard to learn how to drive the Subaru because I want us to keep it and build it up and upgrade it. I would love that, to put some bags on these babies and to color the whole thing a different color than white. I would love it. But since he's going to be off for who knows how long.
What do you mean?
I don't know how long you're going to be gone.
For what?
For the Marines?
Oh. I'll look up the job that I want, then I'll tell you, okay?
Okay.
I think I want to be an MP.
What is that? Most very important person?
Yeah. Oh, it's a military police.
Oh, that's cool.
I'd be like a police officer, but military style.
Never heard about one of those before.
Yeah, and some of them, they can have like a dog with them.
Canine. Nice.
German Shepherd.
I don't know if we told y'all or not, but Mikey has to go back next week
to
do the same thing that he did yesterday and the day before. And y'all saw how crazy I was going without him for those 2 days. Now he has to do it again for another 2 days because of something. They messed up one of his papers, I guess. Like, they didn't write the name right or his birthday was wrong. So they call that, that was invalid. So they had to redo the paper, send it off, and then he has to go again next week. So sucks, I know.
Yeah. The one thing I'm excited about, besides swearing in, is the food. It was freaking amazing at the hotel. I ate some green enchiladas with rice and beans. Had a little kick to it, like, I mean, that's not as good as my mom's, of course, but it was really good. And the cheeseburger was good too. But yeah.
So, we're gonna go try to drive the standard or the Subaru. I'm gonna try to drive the Subaru. And then we've gotta head to HEB to get stuff for Mikey's lunch. Because I kinda told him that I would make his lunch every day. Because since he does work early in the morning, he doesn't get off till like 4 in the afternoon. I can't see. I'm like over here looking all like squinty eyes. My eyes are so sensitive. It sucks. That way, you know, he can eat lunch, work, whatever. So yeah.
Mid three.
Thank you.
see you on here.
Hi.
Hi.
You're getting a funny vlogger.
What do you think?
Aw, that's so cute.
Did she tell you what she told Sophie? How she wanted to start vlogging? Thanks.
You need to follow this bro. You're pretty cool. Watch. Let me show you
my I just need a new camera. Hint, hint. Mother's Day's coming up.
I got you one for free.
That's me.
When's Mother's Day?
No, but seriously, Mother's Day.
May 8th.
It's coming up. I need a new camera.
Oh, that's the phone bill on May 8th.
No, it's on May 5th. I already checked.
It's May 6th, actually.
It's May 5th. We've got bills to pay, but it doesn't mean I can't get a new camera.
Well, I don't get paid until... We'll see.